is it possible that somebody who wants to commit a terrorist attack during a time of elevated threat crossed the southern border into the United States already?
I couldn't possibly answer that question, Peter. All I can do is tell you that we have remained vigilant to that potential threat.
Hundreds of migrants from Central America attempted to storm the U.S. border, desperate to reach U.S. soil.